and many memory lanes ago as she sang about a sad sentiment, Jim.
Why am I sitting alone when I could be out with a light? Why am I wasting these precious years? Why am I crying these bitter tears? It's all. Never tries to cheer my lonely hours. Don't know why I'm so crazy for Jim. Jim never tells me I'm his heart's desire. Never seem to set his love afire. Gone are the years I've wasted on him. Sometimes when I get feeling low,
the same Helen O'Connell who sang all those big hits with Jimmy Dorsey way back then. I'll say it again, the word is superb. I'll go on carrying the torch for Helen O'Connell's records. Helen Forrest is next with Artie Shaw. Joe Franklin, welcome to the new year, my friends. Welcome to the big party. Welcome to the new year as well. All of our memory lane material, I've been sort of figuring all of our memory lane material, therefore, at the beginning of a new year, becomes 1 year, not 1 year older, but 1 year more precious, valuable, 1 year more sentimental, endearing. With the passage of time, with each and every New Year's Eve, our library and our friendship becomes 1 year more loved and 1 year more cherished. And I mean that. Our sponsor is Marcus Jewelers, the Marcus Jewelers philosophy. Living well is the best revenge. Affording it is even better. Shopping at Marcus can make it all possible for you because Marcus offers the professional touch to satisfy your discriminating taste and budget with special services such as no finance charge for 90 days to qualified customers, personal shopping consultation, complimentary jewelry engraving and leather monogramming, free ring sizing, shipping, delivery, and of course, gift wrapping, not only holiday time, all the time. At Marcus Jewelers, we proudly present affordably elegant jewelry and distinctive gifts. and we're just as proud of our skilled watchmakers, jewelers, custom designers, engravers, and appraisers. That Marcus philosophy, make it your own philosophy. Living well is the best revenge. Affording it is even better. Good way to get even. In Ridgewood, Riverside Square, Rutherford, Paramus Park, and Westfield, New Jersey. Marcus Jewelers, the unforgettable name in fine jewelry. The unforgettable name in big band leading was Artie Shaw. Back in the 1937 period, 38, 39, his vocalist was Helen Forrest. All I Remember Is You. Young people were trying desperately to raise enough money to keep on buying records by Artie Shaw and by Helen Forrest. Way down big band memory lane. Those were the days, those were the nights of Artie Shaw and his orchestra and a young vocalist named Helen Forrest. 1937, 38, 39, the encore selection, Artie and Miss Forrest, Comes Love.
Light when your heart turns on. a headache. You can lose it in a day. Comes a toothache. See your dentist right away. Comes love. Nothing can be done.
The singing and the swinging days of Helen Forrest and Artie Shaw gone forever, except for us, for you and me and the night and the memories on Memory Lane. Joe Franklin hosting over WOR New York, the heart of New York, right through the night. We'll wish you once again a happy settling down, a good cooling down day after the noise and the celebrating, and I hope your holidays were happy days, and most of all, a year of happy days to follow. At least about 364 days to go. Memory Lane, good time now to think about a nice let's get away from it all.
Hi, friends. This is Mickey Sugar Babies Rooney, and all I want to do is spoil you for any other vacation place you've ever heard of at my magnificent brand-new Tavis Hotel. Tavis Hotel in nearby Downingtown, Pennsylvania. And I really mean I want to spoil you rotten. Pamper you every moment you're there with our luxurious big city hotel accommodations, gourmet meals, hospitality, and beautiful historic country surroundings, Valley Forge in Pennsylvania, Dutch Amish land. You get unlimited free golf nearby, indoor and outdoor tennis, racquetball, swimming pool, skating, bowling, sauna, cocktail parties, you name it. We've got good Broadway musicals with our nearby dinner theaters. You'll love it so much. The only thing you'll do is eat.
But don't leave. Stay there for a long time at the one and only Mickey Rooney's new Tavis Resort Hotel. It is gorgeous. It's luxurious. In nearby Downingtown, Pennsylvania. A luxury vacation, ladies and gentlemen. From only $99 per night per person, including gourmet meals. I give you gourmet. Low children's rates, too. Just 2 hours from New York and you're out there. Phone toll-free for the literature, for the brochure. That's a call that they pay for. 1-800-345-8220. That's 1-800-345-8220. It would sound out to me that you have to be offering a certain amount of money. President Mr. Lincoln and Mr. Washington. Phone for the free literature, 345-8220, Hotel Davis. Mr. Crosby and Miss Kelly in happier days. Both of them gone, but not forgotten. Bing Crosby, Grace Kelly.
Honeymooners at last alone, feeling far above par. Oh, how lucky we are. While I give to you and you give to me, a guardian angel on high with nothing to do. A got to give to you and to give to me. Love forever. For you and I have a guardian angel on high, with nothing to do but to give to you and to give to me.
Let me do my showbiz quiz. Let me do my little movie game. That was based upon, High Society was based upon, yell it out, Philadelphia Story by Philip Barry. Big Broadway smash back in the late 30s. It became a movie of the same name, and the movie version received all the spirited acclaim of the play, and then later on it became another movie of history-making. Combination of Bing Crosby, Frank Sinatra performing together for the very first time, and they sang Cole Porter's music. That was the first one Crosby wrote in about 10 years of that time. Mr. Crosby and Miss Kelly. Kind of amazing that Bing, I think, recorded with almost everybody in the world. Bing, you can't name anybody that Bing didn't record with, except me. He recorded with Lionel Hampton, with Rosemary Clooney, with Louis Armstrong, with Johnny Mercer, I guess, with everybody that ever made records. With the Andrews sisters, he was the master, the king of singing, Mr. Crosby. Old time, vaudeville time, back in the 1920s, Sophie Tucker, My Pet.
No other, and I pet with nobody but my pet. He's so refined, sweet and kind, a perfect gem. Has he got it? Lots of it. Oh, baby, he's got them. My pet told me cutely that I'm set, absolutely. So I pet with nobody but my pet. Fancy words tell you how he looks. Ah, oh gee, he's a pal you've got to see. I wish I were one of those birds who write those poetry books. I'd wear my pencils out, just writing poems about my pet. How I love him, my pet. Speaking of him, say I bet there's nobody like my pet. Why pet? With another, when my pet pets no other, and I pet with nobody but my pet. He's so refined, sweet and kind, a perfect gem. Has he got it? Lots of it. Say he's got these and those and them. My pet told me cutely that I'm set, absolutely. So I'll get plenty pet from my pet. Da 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 that I'm fat, absolutely. So I'll get plenty fat from my fat.
Oh, I love it. So refined, so kind. And she was one of a kind. And the mail comes in asking for the last of the Red Hot Mamas. Those were the days when she was young. She was only one of many Red Hot Mamas. Soap to Tucker. Memory lane for tonight, over WOR, you name it, we'll bring it back. Let me name a great newspaper called the Bergen Record.
It's the record, it's so needable, it's so colorful, it's so readable. Read the record, it's conversational, recreational.
There's a revolution coming in home audio systems. And today in the Sunday Record, you can read about how you may be throwing another disc on the stereo rather than a record next year, with a sound system that puts your ears ahead of all others for clarity. Read it in the business pages. And then see Flair for an interview with artist supreme Milton Glaser, founder of New York Magazine, and more recently, supermarket design maven. It's all in the Sunday Record, my friends, where the news comes in color, on sale at newsstands in North Jersey and nearby New York. The Bergen Record, and back in the record columns of the record, back in the 1920s, they might have given this record the highest rating, the highest acclaim. Sophie Tucker, Some of These Days in the 1920s.
Book, so they say, of records on each page. I turned my first leaf when I went upon the stage. The road was rough and it was tough, especially for a girl alone. Heartache, sighing, nights of crying. For my folks at home, why I remember. Way back when, I was a young Connecticut lad. I was just as green as grass. Had lots of nerve, no class. And the men I met then, they were some sweet bunch. Said a star they'd make me. Right away they tried to date me, but I had a Yiddish hunch. Then there came a day for a job with pay. I wondered if I'd make it. Only 20 beans, but when you're broke it seems a fortune, and you take it. And then there came along one fine song. I hope you'll never forget to remember me when you hear. Some of these days, you'll be so lonely. Some of these days, you'll miss me, honey. You'll miss my hugging. You're gonna miss my kissing. You're gonna miss me, honey, when I'm far away. I feel so lonely for you only. 'Cause you know, honey, you've had your way. And when you leave me, you know your mama. Some of these days, some of these days, you'll miss me, honey. Some of these days, you're gonna be so lonely. You'll miss my hugging. You're gonna miss my kissing. You're gonna miss me, honey, when I'm far. You know, honey, you've had your way. And when you leave me, you know it's gonna grieve me. Gonna miss your big fat mama, your mama. Some of these days.
And that's what you call authentic vaudeville, the fun and the memory of Sophie Tucker. will linger for a long, long time. Some of these days, you're going to miss your big, fat mama. We miss her now. We love her. My sponsor is always Empire Diamond and Gold Buying Service, making new friends all the time. If you got those post-holiday blues or that post-holiday need for some extra cash, and I think you and I know that feeling after all the presents, some extra pocket money might be nice. You can get money easily, pleasantly, of course, by selling your unwanted, unused diamond and gold jewelry and silverware at the highest prices to Empire. That's your logical direction. Empire, especially during January. Show them what you've got to sell. Show them what you want to sell. The appraisal is free of charge. The price is right. I promise you the price is right. And if you agree with me, immediately that ready cash is yours from Empire. You'll be joining tens of thousands of people who not only come from all over the nation, they come from all over the world. And they become very satisfied visitors to Empire Diamond and Gold Buying Service. With a home-like office, you'll be served coffee and cake and cookies and goodies. And above all, they're honest people, no high pressure. You decide if you want to accept that cash. Sell your diamond and gold jewelry and silverware at the highest cash prices any place to the world acclaimed, the world famous Empire Diamond and Gold Buying Service, 66th floor, Empire State Building, 5th Avenue and 34th. Ask for Jack or Emily Broad, and they will treat you right, and you'll get the right amount of cash. Let's go back to the New York Paramount Theater, about 1939-38. Alvino Ray's orchestra with that famous talking guitar, and the King Sisters, Tiger Ray. Keep them, the King Sisters, with Alvino Ray, about 1938-37. One of the most popular network radio series that year was a Sunday afternoon program called The Lady Esther Serenade. It was a popular show with Wayne King playing those dreamy waltzes. Wayne King, the Waltz King, he was called. The entire nation would relax every Sunday afternoon after satisfying midday dinner, and they would love it. And when that resonant voice of Franklin McCormick recited on that program when he did something like Melody of Love against the background of that perfect Wayne King music. The nation really went wild. They loved it. Franklin McCormick with Wayne King's orchestra, Melody of Love.
Closing your eyes to the discords in me, and for adding to the music in me by worshipful listening. I love you because you are helping me to make it a lumber of my life. Not a tavern, but a temple. And are the words of my everyday not a reproach, but a song. I love you because you have done more than any creed to make me happy. You have done it without a word, without a touch, without a sign. You have done it by just being yourself. That is what love means.
About 45 years ago, Wayne King, the Waltz King, and Franklin McCormick's full-bodied, I would say exquisitely full-bodied delivery of Mary Caroline Davies' poem, Why Do I Love You? Why I Love You. Those were the days, those were the radio shows, those were the poems. Joe Frank with Memory Lane through the night. Happiest of happy New Year's. Over WOR New York. We're presented by Carvel. And we'd like some ice cream at this moment.
Hello, I'm Cookie Cook. D.T., Carvel's new ice cream taste. Captain Carvel found me in outer space looking for a home and brought me to the Carvel ice cream store. Boy, am I glad. Now I get to eat my favorite thing in the universe, fresh Carvel ice cream. And I've made lots of friends. Let's see, there's Dumpy the Pumpkin and Fudgy the Whale. They're Carvel ice cream cakes just like me. You know what? We love parties, especially children. Would you like to invite us to a party? You can get any one of us at your participating Carvel ice cream store. Or if you want to send me, CP, to a friend.
CP phone Carvel at 800-327-0343, where they honor most major credit cards. That number is 800-327-0343.
And we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
We'll be there. We'll be getting our Carvel. Joe Franklin over WOR. Let me do a little goodwill ambassadoring for my favorite radio station.
Hi, I'm Henry Morgan on Saturdays from 6 to 8 p.m. It's very fair.
There's a newly identified cancer that kills 60 to 70% of its victims within 2 years. About 2% of all male deaths in the New York area result from this disease. It's called AIDS, acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. There is no cure and hardly any treatment. This is Lou Adler. Join us this evening for Newsbeat, when we'll discuss AIDS and other epidemic diseases that threaten us. That's tonight at 6, Newsbeat, here on WOR.
Again, we say welcome to the new year. I hope that the new year brings you as much enjoyment as I get from doing these nostalgic records for you. May whatever didn't come true in 1982 come to pass. May it come true for you in 1983. There were no holiday blues, no holiday depression. Last night, everybody was in a good, jovial mood. The time is now exactly 1 o'clock in the morning, 1 a.m. I am with you, wandering through memory lane, living the years, laughter and tears, mostly laughter, I hope, over again, over WOR New York. Joe Franklin. Memory lane, my friends. The late Jack Cassidy, Shirley Jones, almost 30 years ago, Mr. and Mrs. Vienna, my city of dreams.
So free,
city of love and sparkling wine. You're such a part of this heart of mine.
I hear you calling me, beckoning out of the used to be. Someday the dreams that I dream may come true. And I'll come back to you. Oh, what I would give if I could relive those days in Vienna again. The spell of romance, the thrill of the dance. Such a part of this heart of mine.
I hear you calling me, beckoning out of the used to be. Someday the dream that I dream may come true.
And
with a happy skylarking days for Shirley Jones and Jack Cassidy. Joe Franklin, enjoying the pleasure of your company all through the night. My sponsor is a wonderful store, if you love these old records. It's called the Old Time Music Scene in Boonton. You too can become a nostalgiac, as I am. It takes only one visit to the Old Time Music Scene, 915 Main Street, Boonton, New Jersey, and you'll become a member of that very special society. People who love the old records that we play here on Memory Lane. It is a marvelous place to browse the old-time music scene. People, I guess, are buying old-time recordings as never before, but naturally the important factor is to get them at low prices because they collect these items now and they're getting big money. $50 an album, $75. You can get the same album out here for about $5, $8, $10, If you want to buy quality nostalgia, all the big bands, all the singers, all the comedians, all the Broadway shows, at a bargain price, at a really appealing, attractively low price, it's the old-time music scene. They've got not only thousands or tens of thousands of LPs and 78s and 45s, but they've got sheet music, they've got phonographs, they'll appraise your library, they've got a lot of Russ Colombo, Bing Crosby, Sinatra, Louis Prima. Old-time music scene, the phone number, 201-335-5040. Jot it down, get out of bed, write it down, it's worth it. 201-335-5040. Get the hours, and they'll make you happy in Boonson. Memory Lane, memories of Shirley Jones and Jack Cassidy in happier days. I'll follow my secret heart. Saying, oh boy, gee whiz, and how, this is real memory lane. That's what memory lane was meant to be when it was invented. I'll follow my secret heart from a show called Conversation Piece, written by Noel Coward, a very young Noel Coward. We are featuring the very special quality or the feeling or the spirit or all of the above of a marvelous twosome, Shirley Jones and Jack Cassidy, when they were very, very young. The orchestra conducted by a young maestro named Percy Faith. I don't want to break the mood. Sympathy.
sympathy, just sympathy.
Stay with it. We're doing some old songs, my friends, when they were given new youth and new beauty by Mr. and Mrs. Jack Cassidy, by Shirley Jones and Jack Cassidy, doing some splendidly warm-hearted performances. How about Jack Cassidy, as he went solo, gave his wife a three-minute respite? The song is you.
Down deep in my heart, I hear it play, I feel it start, then melt away. I hear music when I touch your hand, a beautiful melody from some enchanted land. Down deep in my heart, I hear it say, is this the day? I alone have heard this lovely strain. I alone have heard this glad refrain. Must it be forever inside of me? Why can't I let it go? Why can't I let you know? Why can't I let you know the song my heart would sing? That beautiful rhapsody of love and youth and spring. The music is the song is you. I alone have heard it lovely strain. I alone have heard it lovely strain.
Late Jack Cassidy going solo with Jerome Kern's The Song Is You from a show called Music in the Air. Jerome Kern's Music in the Air, The Song Is You. There's a little bit of nostalgia regarding that song upon leaving Tommy Dorsey, the first song that Frank Sinatra recorded when he left TD to sort of strike out on his own was called The Song Is You. It was Frank's first solo performance. And the flip side, of course, was called Night and Day. Frank Sinatra's first record with Axel Stordahl's orchestra on the old RCA Bluebird label, The Song Is You. And the memories are yours through the night. Joe Franklin, your host, up until 5 o'clock in the morning. This is the party of parties, radio's original nostalgia party. I normally don't go to parties. I don't even like parties. It's the only party I like. This is my kind of party, to be with you. Party time, up until 5 o'clock in the morning. Reading time, the Bergen Record.
The record, it's so needable, it's so colorful, it's so readable. Read the record, it's conversational, recreational, informational. If you're at home or on the go, when you want news, it's clear. Anything you need to know, you can read it right here.
There's a revolution coming in home audio systems. And today, my friends, in the Sunday Record, you can read about how you may be throwing another disc on the stereo rather than a record next year, with a sound system that puts your ears ahead of all others for clarity. Read it in the business pages. And then turn to Flair for an interview with artist supreme Milton Glaser, founder of New York Magazine, and more recently, supermarket design maven. It's all on the Sunday Record, where the news comes in color, on sale at newsstands in North Jersey and nearby New York.
Read the record. It's so needable.
Shirley Jones and Jack Cassidy appearing together. A rare recording. Will You Remember?
Can bring time to make me forget you this day.
I love you in my gray December, for singing I love every day. I hope ever young will remember the thrill it
when we were happy in there.
And that, as you know, I'm sure you know, was composed by Sigmund Rumberg for Maytime. Sweetheart, will you remember? Romantic and warm and glowing. Of course, Jack Cassidy, when you think back, Jack Cassidy played villain parts. He played them so convincingly, so persuasively, I mean, so beautifully. When you hear that romantic serenading, so non-sinister, it's almost hard to think of Jack Cassidy as a heavy. But he was a marvelous actor. I guess that's what they call versatility. That's showbiz. Shirley Jones, I guess, is remembered for all of her Pat Boone movies. She was the leading lady in the movie Carousel and in the Music Man movie and so many more shows and movies. Jack Cassidy and Shirley Jones and Joe Franklin hosting Memory Lane, A Change of Pace. And I love it. How about If You Could Only Come With Me, I'll See You Again, a medley.
Though there may be beauty in this land of yours, I have very often gone and prayed. If I could but take that little hand of yours, just to lead you secretly away. Danube as it gently flows, like a silver ribbon winding free. Even as I speak of it, my longing grows, once again my own dear land to see. If you could only come with me, could only come with me.
I'll see you again whenever spring breaks through again. Time may lie heavy between, but what has been is past forever.
Across the years will come to me.
Some other
will my heart will ever lie.
Just the echo of a song.
Those numbers, I believe, were both from Bittersweet by Noel Coward, long before he became Sir Noel Coward. If you could only come with me and I'll see you again. Our segment here is called Speaking of Love. Or how about Singing of Love? Singing of Love by a pair of young, and I do mean very young, truly young artists named Shirley Jones and Jack Cassidy. And those were happy, as we said, rollicking days for those two people. Mr. Cassidy has been gone now for a good many years. Jack Cassidy, of course, was the man who sang Wish You Were Here in a Broadway musical in a show called Wish You Were Here. He sang the title role. He played the lead. Shirley Jones was in a TV series called The Partridge Family and so many movies and so many shows and so many TV appearances. And I believe that they've got a couple of youngsters who once upon a time were teenage idols. I guess they're still around, although not teenagers anymore. Sean Cassidy and David Cassidy, and that's what they call a showbiz family. Change of pace, and I am loving it, and I'm staying with it for a little while longer. Joe Franklin over WOR New York, the heart of New York, the big memory lane party. It's part of a show called Get Out Those Old Records, or Buy Some, at another wonderful store called The Record Studio. If you're looking for some of the most unique and diversified record shops in the country, a store that specializes in rare, unusual, and out-of-print records of all kinds. I'm sure they've got the album I'm playing right now, that early day LP by Jack and Shirley. The store is called The Record Studio, 13 Godwin Avenue in Ridgewood, New Jersey. 20 minutes from the George Washington Bridge. And the prices are reasonable. Out-of-print records by the thousands. Record rarities, 12-inch LPs, 45s. Frank Sinatra, the Mills Brothers, Dick Haymes, Doris Day, Mel Torme, Joe Stafford, Bing Crosby, all the important bands, the pianists, the jazz people, a lot of Errol Garner, a lot of Dave Brubeck, Dizzy Gillespie, Art Tatum, Joe Venuti, Glenn Miller, Bunny Berrigan, movie soundtracks, Broadway cast albums. They've got every kind of unusual category. They've got marching bands, old radio shows, rock and roll oldies. It's called the Record Studio for the true collector, a friendly record shop where you can browse, have a good time. The address is 13 Godwin Avenue, Ridgewood, New Jersey, open Monday through Saturday from 10:30 to 5:30, and the phone number is 201-652-6671, 652-6671. Check it out. They've got that elusive, rare LP you've been searching for. We go back to the earliest days of LPs right now, one of the first ever on the Columbia Masterwork label. Percy Faith conducting for Jack Cassidy and Shirley Jones. Lover, Come Back to Me. Franklin lighting up the night with a glow from long ago, the glow of gorgeous duets by Shirley Jones and the late Jack Cassidy, Mr. and Mrs. Cassidy back in those days. Shirley Jones, as I recall, was a protege of Rodgers and Hammerstein. She had a small part in South Pacific, a little bit of a larger part in Me and Juliet, and then the leading lady in the movie of Oklahoma, the film version of Oklahoma opposite Gordon McRae, and she became an important I think when she finished that movie part, that's when she and Jack Cassidy were married. Beautiful nostalgia. Through the night. Our address, JFWOR, New York City, 10018. Happiest of happy New Year's to you and to yours. Make a note that Empire Diamond and Gold Buying Service, the honest, reliable company, one of the few companies that goes out of its way to give you a good, old-fashioned, honest deal, has asked me to wish you happiest of happy holiday seasons, and may everything good happen. Caring, sharing, good fellowship and friendship, and above all, health, because health is wealth. They've been on the scene, of course. Empire's been around for a good many years, about 54 years. Empire is possibly, I would say, probably America's number one buyer of valuables, jewelry, rings, cufflinks, diamonds, gold, silverware. Whatever it is, they're number one. They'll never try to trap you by asking how much do you want for your diamond and gold jewelry. Empire gives you the price. Watch out for any buyer who asks how much do you want or how much we offered elsewhere. Take off your jewelry and very nonchalantly walk out if that happens. It's unethical for anybody to ask. An honest jeweler will tell you what he can pay without backing you into a corner. Sell your valuables, my friends, at the highest cash prices to the world-famous Empire Diamond and Gold Buying Service, 664 Empire State Building, 5th Avenue, 34th. I promise you, you will thank me, as many have done, for recommending that marvelous concern. Memory Lane through the night. And this is our show within a show, our concert within the program. Jack Cassidy, Shirley Jones, Wanting You.
My heart is aching for someone, and you are that someone. You know the truth of my story. You must believe what you see.
I too may someday love someone from someone.
Thank you.
you do too. In the time-honored tradition, you might say, of romantic balladry, if we can create a word such as balladry, a delightful blending this morning by Shirley Jones and Jack Cassidy, recalling some of yesterday's most treasurable music.
Tavis Hotel in nearby Downingtown, Pennsylvania. And I really mean, I want to spoil you rotten. Pamper you every moment you're there with our luxurious big city hotel accommodations, gourmet meals, hospitality, and beautiful historic country surroundings. Valley Forge in Pennsylvania, Dutch Amish land. You get unlimited free golf nearby, indoor and outdoor, tennis, racquetball, swimming pool, skating, bowling, sauna, cocktail parties, you name it, we've got it. Good Broadway musicals at our nearby dinner theaters. You'll love it so much. The only thing you'll hate is leaving.
So don't leave. Stick around and watch some nice Andy Hardy movies. They've got a beautiful movie theater out there at the Tavis. They've got live shows on the stage. They've got everything. The one and only Mickey Rooney might meet you and greet you at the pool. Luxury vacation from only $99 per night per person, including gourmet meals, low children's rates. Just 2 hours from New York and you're out there. Phone toll-free for the booklet, for the illustrated brochure, for literature, 1-800-345-8220. 1-800-345-8220. Reserve now for the February holidays. Have a great vacation. Call for the booklet. 345-8220. Back to our mini concert. I want to do two more. Two more by this twosome. Shirley Jones was born in Smithton, Pennsylvania. I believe she might have been in the Miss America contest as Miss Pennsylvania, but I'm not sure. I think she once told me that on TV, and she began singing with the Pittsburgh Civic Light Opera Company about 1949 or 1950. Mr. Cassidy was born in Richmond Hill, New York, and his first Broadway show was called Something for the Boys. We give you Shirley Jones and Jack Cassidy. You are loved.
Thank you.
Our Love from Showboat. Some of the songs we're hearing have already passed the 70-year mark, maybe the 75-year mark, but they're as fresh, as we mentioned, as springtimey and as fresh and as popular as ever, as lovely and as attractive as ever, as recorded some 30 years ago by Shirley Jones and Jack Cassidy, who conclude their Memory Lane concert with Kiss Me Again.
Ah, dear one, how often I think of the past. Can it be you forget? Perchance was a passion too wondrous to last, but I dream of it yet.
I see you again as you gazed in my eyes with joy all alive. So fondly you told me, as softly you told me of love through the star sprinkled night.
Are shining softly above.
Roses in bloom, waft a perfume, sleepy birds.
Safe in my arms, far from alarm. But in alarm, daylight.